Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to uninstall an app on an Android phone or tablet. This one is nice and simple, so it shouldn't take very long. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To uninstall an app in Android, first find the app you want to remove. It could be on the home screen or on the app screen. You can also search for it within the app screen too. Once you've found it, all you need to do is hold down on it until a menu appears. In the menu, simply tap on uninstall or the trash can icon and then the app will uninstall. It might take a few seconds to uninstall, but then it will be fully removed from your device. If uninstalling it from the home screen didn't work, try uninstalling it from the app screen. Scroll up on the home page to get there. And so that is how to uninstall an app on an Android phone or tablet. Click or tap the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Android phone. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.